goes the hoe. Then I cut little pea-sized pieces. So far. At the moment, most of it's just smashing and sitting there. Yeah, the wind's died down, I can open the screen again, it was coming in. Yeah, it's turned around, it's coming from the east now. Hey? Oh well. Yeah, I'll have to kind of pick it up there, you can see it's changed directions. The front that went past, it turned around and come back. Hey. Yeah, looks like it's that one down. When the wind dies down, it's not as bad because the hail's not coming in on a 45. It's not hitting me. There's a couple of big pieces of hail. I'm not worried about the curtain. Kitchen window. Come from that way, so I can probably take a bit of a step out here for a second to see what's going on out here. Brand new plants I put in yesterday, of course. They're getting a good drink at least. Hopefully the hail won't decimate them. But yeah, there's some decent sized chunks of hail there. Of course, the second I stick my head out. Water off the lens. Yeah, I think most of it's gone now, I think. You can see some chunks of spores. Same size as that volcanic rock, red rock. So it's got to be a good 1.5 or 2 centimeters round.